So here's how to hold the straight razor. First, you open it up. And I like to put the handle in between my ring finger and my pinky finger. You can put your fingers wherever you want on the blade. When you're newer, you could start here, but I feel like you have more stability when you move your fingers closer to the blade and actually grab the blade. Then when you're actually shaving, if you put a finger down first, it'll help stabilize your hand a lot more.